everybody. Out here ice fishing in the cold of the Ohio winter right now. I got a, feels like a good bluegill on. Got about 6 inches of ice. Just now had enough coldness. Ooh, that's a nice bluegill right here. Nice fish. Just got, you know, enough cold lately that been able to get out here on this good ice here in this Lake Erie Harbor. That's a beautiful one. Good fish. We've had plenty of bites. Got the Markham running right now. You've seen plenty of fish on there. It's been working great. Got the camera going also just to see what's down there. And I tell you what, we have definitely been tearing up bluegills. I'd say we've got around 40 or 50 keeper fish, just like these, this nice fish right here. And it's been a great day. The ice has been perfect. I've got a bobber rig sitting here also down there. Mostly been getting small ones on that, but just a small teardrop jig and a waxy has been doing the job today. Nice fish again, quality fish. And hopefully we can get into a lot more like this. We've only been out here for an hour or so. We'll see what else we can get into. Hey everybody, back again. Just still fishing the same holes, same spot. Been doing awesome here. Got another fish on right now. Nice bluegill. Getting plenty of keepers today. I'm here with my dad and my buddy. And we've got plenty of nice fish today. This is a good bluegill. Guess we don't need him anyway, but he's right there. We've been seeing plenty of bass on the camera today. The camera's really been nice. But I tell you what, the lifesaver is in ice fishing. This right here. This is actually a Markham brand. But most people, you know, everybody calls Vexilar. That's the main ice fishing depth finder. But that's what you need if you're going to catch fish on the ice. That is a life-saving device right there. Let's see if I can get another fish. I've been catching. Oh, looks like I got one on this bobber right here. There's another little bluegill I've been catching. Seems like if you want to catch a big one, you got to put some action in your jig. Been catching plenty of fish on that bobber though. The holes are freezing up. Everything is freezing up right now. It's a cold day, I mean. But doable. There's another fish. Another fish. Good fish. Look better. It's all coming up still. Nice. Got some cool little dots on him. They're all different. My eyelets are freezing up. This is a trick I like to use. You can learn this right here. May look kind of nasty, but it's not. Just spit it back out. Put that in your mouth. Spit out what you got left, but that'll unfreeze your eyelets in a flash, and it's pretty easy to do. Perch right there. Perch just went by. It's the first perch I've seen. Nice little perch. Maybe he'll come by and bite my wax one. Hey, Sean, maybe that's that perch. Nope. Nice bluegill, though. Oh, we got a bunch of bluegills on the screen right now. A bunch of bluegills. Let another one go, but they're coming by in the herds right now. Perch also. I told you I saw that perch down there. Go up in red, and we got green weeds. There's a nice. Oh, good fish. Good, good. Oh, we got something good down here. Got something good on right now. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice gill. Nice gill. Yeah. Nice. Pretty fish. Good fish right there. Say that's a 7-inch one right there. That's a nice fish. Beautiful one. Put me another wax worm on here. These bluegills, man, there's so many in this harbor here. I mean, and man, do they taste good. I will tell you that. Had a good time of fishing here. Not sure how long has it been, Mr. Cameraman?
21 minutes and 5 seconds.
Tell you what, I said it wasn't too cold earlier, but it's getting to me now. Oh, Got a bluegill on here. There's a fish on. Nothing special, but hey. One and one, I got one. See if I can jig me up one. There's the last fish I'm looking for. There's that fish I'm looking for right there. There we go. I finally got that last fish I wanted. He fell off just now. There he is. That's a decent little bluegill. We're going to end the day here. And it's a great day. Great fishing. Couldn't have more fun. Still fishing. Going to keep fishing. So make sure you subscribe to my videos. I'm going to be out here some more. Going to do some more walleye fishing on Lake Erie on that great old ice out there. Ohio Outdoorsman 19 is out.